Sup everyone, doing some more Pikmin. This time, clearing up the other area. Can you not? Come on, ladder. Ugh. gravity jumper. This anti-gravity device allows the dolphin to swim through the seas of stars like a dolphin. I have now recovered 13 out of the 30 parts. If I can recover 16 more, I should be able to increase my ship's capabilities. It's the anti-doxin filter. This fits over the rocket's exhaust ports and filters out disease-causing agents from the ship's exhaust. This means I'll be able to move around without polluting the planet's atmosphere. I feel worlds better. Yes. And we barely did it. And this takes fucking 40 of them. Keep an eye on them, they should be fine. I mean, we did get rid of a lot of the wallywogs, so it should be fine. Why are you stuck? There you go. Should be fine. We can take the reds and then do the computer that we left behind. At least this day has been somewhat productive. We got that big part out of the water. We got a part there. We got a part there. There's a part there we can try and get rid of. Thank you. Yep, so at least we got one out the pool. We got one there. We got two there, so there's only really three more in this area. Anti-doxin filter. The laws of deep space requires all ships to eliminate all pollutants. I have now recovered 14 out of 30 parts. If I can just find 15 more, I should be able to increase my ship's capabilities. Computer. This strengthens the outward emotions of the dolphin's computer. While this does make it counter smart, it also makes it quick to anger, just like my boss. I have now recovered 15 out of 30 parts. If I can just find 14 more, I should increase my ship's capabilities. Okay, there we go. And I think, yeah, there's virtually nothing. We can try and do yellows. We can try and tackle this one, and then I know one of them is the VD Longlegs, so I think this one here is VD Longlegs. So we can set a day, but I haven't tackled the new area yet. You know what? I'm just gonna go to sunset. Yes. And we shouldn't have left any behind. Good. 11 days since impact. Hope has begun to well up within me for the dolphin's repair and my own chances for a reunion with my dear family. Tomorrow I shall go forth with a new attitude and continue exploration in different regions. I hope fortune can smile upon me. Okay, at least that's not too bad. Let's tackle the new area, because we only have 3 pots. Let us go forth! Okay, let's see. We've got a pot there, we've got a pot there. There's a pot in the ocean. But first, I want to get rid of these fucking wallywogs. These fucking toad-looking things. Because they are causing huge problems. Okay, what numbers need the most building? I would say blues need a good amount. There's still so many fucking wallywogs. Okay, now let's sneak up behind. We'll just deal with this fucker. This fucker is a problem. And now we attack! Yeah, the reds need a boost after that hell. Okay, so take about 20. Oh god, you idiots. We're doing this 5 at a time. Because you guys are idiots. You idiot, come on. Why are you being this dumb? Come on. I do not trust myself. Oh boy, I lost a lot of yellows. Well, that went horribly wrong. Thank you. Okay. Repair type vault. This looks like an ordinary vault, but it's actually a repair vault. I have now recovered 16 out of 30 parts. If I can just find 13 more, I should increase my ship's capabilities. And there's a part there. I'm taking apart that yellow because that yellow is gonna do my soul. Okay, there we go. Okay, we haven't left any behind. 12 days since impact. There appears to be a large cluster of parts here. But if my calculations are correct, then I should be able to recover virtually all my missing ship parts. But not quite all of them. Unfortunately, there are still some pieces that remain unaccounted for. I must find 13 more parts to further increase the gold dolphin's range. 35 in battle. At least that's not too bad. And with that, we're going to call this here. So thanks for watching. See you later. See ya.